morning, students. Do you want to listen the story? I feel you will enjoy the story. Today's story is about a golden bird who was very proud of herself. There was once a king who had a golden bird in a golden cage. Every day someone in the palace gave her food and water and groomed her fine yellow feathers, and each day the bird sang for the king. But after some time, king realized that it is not good to keep any creature in a cage. Everyone should get freedom to leave. So he ordered his men to set the bird free. Men took the bird and set it free in the deep forest. Seeing the bird alone, many animals came to her help. Monkey, snake, and chameleon came to her. They wanted to be friend with her and show her the forest. But she was very proud of herself, and she replied very rudely to them that what they could teach her. They don't have beautiful beak, voice, and feather like her, and made fun of them. They all went away. Suddenly, a large eagle was flying. Now, Golden Bird became scared, but she was not able to fly away because she had never used her wings, so it had become weak and she couldn't fly. Then she cried for help, "Please help, please help." At that moment, snake pulled her into some bushes. Monkey lifted her up into a tree, and chameleon pushed her into the center of the large yellow flower. The eagle didn't see her and flew to other side without seeing her. This way, they saved the life of the golden bird. Golden was very sorry for her bad behavior and apologized in front of them. She asked them how she can thank them. They kindly replied, "You can sing for us." From then on, they became friends and lived happily. So children, every story has a moral. What did you learn from it? Good people can change others by their very goodness, and that everyone can live in harmony and friendship. And also, we should not be rude to anyone. Children, this story is in your Gulmohar Language for Life book. So when you read this story, you will come across few new words. So it is necessary for you to know the meaning of it. So student, first word is slid. So what does the word slid mean? Moved quietly and quickly. To understand it more deeply, let us make sentence with the word. She slid the keys over the table. Second word is slithered, which means moved quickly and smoothly by twisting its body. Sentence of it is, we slithered down a snowy mountain track. Number three, muttered, which means talk or grumble in secret or spoke in low voice. Sentence of it is, Rohan muttered something about his friend and left. Number four is darted away, which means moved away quickly. Sentence, I darted behind the sofa and hid. Number fifth, groomed, means brushed and clean. Sentence is, the horses were groomed and taken to source. So children, this is all for today's. Write down the word meaning and sentences in your copy.